For a second straight week, a guy on the other side of the ball has been named Mountain West Defensive Player of the Week. This time, it's stud end Kamale Correa getting the nod. It's the first recognition of his career. Kamale made 2 sacks and 3.5 tackles for loss in Boise State's win over BYU. Correa's made 34 tackles this season, 9.5 for loss, and a team-high 5.5 sacks. Defensive coordinator Marcel Yates said it takes a special player to wear a single digit on offense, and number 8 is doing it proud.
I give all the credit to Coach Yates. He puts us in the right spot. He makes the right decisions. He chooses the right plays. So it's really us to just go out and execute. And we have a lot of great players on this team, and I have no doubt in my mind that not one person can't do the job.